Virgin nature, diverse marine fauna, a spectacular coral reef, and 21 kilometers of serene and friendly beaches are the attributes that distinguish Santa Lucia de Cuba. Located at the northeast of Camagüey province and surrounded by two extensive and very well preserved bays.
The animation activities and the nautical adventures in all their fullness are part of those that show Santa Lucia de Cuba as a destination for their dream holiday.
Santa Lucia offers many options to begin the day, from participating in a diving lesson at a hotel or visiting the legendary city of Camagüey, founded in 1514, to walking along its historical squares, churches, elegant colonial-style houses, and crowded streets of unique design in Cuba, which sustain centuries of tradition and history. Excursions to our extraordinary wildlife reserve are organized for the nature lovers from Santa Lucia de Cuba, such as Sierra de Cubitas and Cayo Caguama, considering this one an ideal place to go snorkeling and scuba diving. At the end of the day, you will be able to enjoy the flavor of tropical meals prepared in each hotel. For the night lovers, we recommend to witness the happiness in animation shows and the always attractive discotheque of Santa Lucia de Cuba. For those looking for another way to start the day in Santa Lucia de Cuba, the souvenir shops are a magnificent option. The most audacious ones will find the occasion at Flamingo Tour, an exciting trip full of adventures that finishes with lunch at Playa Bonita. Deep-sea fishermen also have their opportunity to live the mixture of luck, surprise, and satisfaction. And for those who prefer to stay at the hotel, multiple animation activities and pleasant water sports are an excellent choice. Going on a trip on the catamaran Mambo Cat and getting in touch with the happiness of his crew is certainly the guarantee that makes the journey to Playa Bonita something different. If you are looking for a healthy way to have fun, you will be able to find it in this tourist paradise of clear waters and white sand. Clear waters, various diving points, and well-prepared instructors are distinctions that bring good reputation and professionalism to the scuba diving activity in Santa Lucia de Cuba, living the adventure and discovering the secrets of the largest coral reef of the Western Hemisphere is another reason to visit and meet this destination. The natural features in Santa Lucia de Cuba make this destination a propitious one to improve the life quality of those who visit it. Every hotel offers services like massage, massotherapy, and aerobics, among others. The internet service is another of the choices you will find in this holiday paradise, besides car, motorbike, and bicycle rental, which can be used to go to Los Cocos, the most beautiful beach in Santa Lucia de Cuba. Enjoying swimming and sunbathing, the meeting place is a bucanero restaurant specialized in seafood, where the freshness of the Cuban fish will make you come back for a second chance. Santa Lucia de Cuba, place of legend, fine sands and clear waters, where calmness, security, and amusement combine.